The first deputy speaker, the Economic Committee of West African State Parliament, Honorable Idris Wase, has stressed that security is everyone's business. Hence, there is a need to build partnership among the MPs and the head of state and government to tackle insecurity in the region. He made the indication while fielding questions from journalists at the ongoing session of the ECOWAS Parliament 2021 Second Ordinary Session in Abuja. Honorable Idris noted that Nigeria has been supportive of regional integration, especially in Sierra Leone and other countries with security problems, as well as the recent coup d'etat in the region.
Security is everybody's business, and we need the entirety of the sub-region to be able to solve the problem. You are aware that from Mali to Nigeria, the challenge is from what happened possibly from Libya, where much of the arms have been cut away, and that they are finding their way to a various sub-region. So we have been talking in terms of collaboration with ourselves as MPs, executive talking president to president, and so I believe we are doing our best to stem, and there has been very much good cooperation. Nigeria has been doing everything, time passed, recall our own intervention in Sierra Leone and other countries that had a problem of security, and then challenge of coup d'etat, and then our intervention also in Gambia. So not only those ones, but in terms of being there for our brothers as a community, Nigeria have been doing their best, and they have been very protective in terms of the interests of the collective interests of West African region.
Also speaking on the representation of Mali and Guinea, Honorable Idris noted that the region is practicing a democratic system of government, hence their representations are considered junta as they cannot participate in the deliberations of the parliament.
And Guinea are represented, I believe they are representing the session, but not for the military juntas, from the civilian aspect. We do not condone coup, and we're not going to condemn coup. We're not tolerate that. We are democratic institutions, and we must uphold the corporate existence of all of us within the democratic tenets.
Earlier, the president of the ECOWAS Commission, Jean-Claude Casibro, noted that in order to mitigate the political situation in the sub-region, the session is aiming at determining the causes of the unfortunate development of the coup d'etat, which seeks to threaten the region's democracy.
Our meeting today is holding in a very difficult circumstance characterized by the health crisis of COVID-19, as well as the terrorist attacks in sub-region, as well as their impact on the socio-economic life of the sub-region. I would also not fail to mention the political situation in our sub-region with the unfortunate emergence of coup d'etats. This unfortunate development necessitates a soul searching in order to determine the remote causes and find lasting solutions.
Meanwhile, in recognition of the huge commitment to regional development projected by the president of the ECOWAS Commission, Jean-Claude Casibro, since his assumption of office from 2017 to date, an award was accorded to him by the parliamentarians, as he will be retiring anytime soon. Vincent Okushi, QTV News. Audio Jungle.